Hey guys, welcome back to Jasmine's Vlog.
I hate myself.
Hey vlog. Ooh, so this was a video that I was gonna post last week. And then, why the fuck do I look like that? Like, I swear to God, I feel like I get uglier every fucking day. It's like, ew, that just doesn't look like me. Whatever. This was a video that I was planning on posting last week, but then I just remembered way too late and I just didn't post it. So then I posted the pumpkin carving video, and I wasn't gonna post that till like next week or the week after that, you know, like late in the week, but I didn't, so that's alright. I plan on making every month this month like some Halloween related, but I don't even I don't know. Anyways, these are just Halloween costumes that I was able to put together from my closet and things that, like, so that you don't have to fucking buy anything, cause like we're in the middle of a pandemic, you know, like we're not gonna have like a real Halloween with like all the parties and shit, like, which is fucking, I fucking hate this year so fucking much, because the Halloween's on a Saturday this year. It's on a fucking Saturday, and not even that, it's what's it called, the hour changes, so like we literally would have gotten an extra fucking hour of pendejando. So yeah, and Halloween being my second favorite holiday, it's just, I mean, I decorate it a little bit. I'm supposed to hang up like my two things right there on the side of my windows, but I decorated my mirror a little bit. You see, we got help right there, and then we got some handprints and some blood splatters right there. Anyways, so yeah, these Halloween costumes I put together from shit that you might already own in your closet. Cause like, why the fuck are you gonna spend like $60 on a Halloween costume that you're not even gonna be able to trick or treat in or like slut around in, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's basically today. So yeah, let's get started. This costume is a little bit punny. It's not really that punny. It's kind of just like, are you human and have you watched one of the best movies of all time? You know, so obviously for this costume, you really only need two things: a light blue zip-up hoodie and a pair of sunglasses. Now this hoodie isn't light blue. I have a light blue zip-up, but I just can't find it. It's not in my closet. It's probably downstairs, and I just don't feel like going downstairs right now. So, putting on this sweater just reminded me that I'm cold. You guys ever feel that way sometimes? I don't know. Anyways, so I'm telling you, like, the color of the hoodie just kind of fucked it up a little bit. But if you don't know who I am, get out. Okay, here's basically I'm Damien from Mean Girls. You know, she doesn't even go here. I don't remember if like this was tight or not, you know. I just remember it was tightened, and then like, because it was like the girls meeting, you know, she doesn't even go here. And it's, why do I look like that? Like, I can't even really see why I look like, because like, this is one, I'm not wearing my glasses, and two, this is what I see, you know. Oh my god, I look demonic. I look possessed. Okay, next costume.
And the next outfit. Can you tell who I am?
I don't think you can, because all of you are fucking uncultured. I'm Harry Styles. You know.
Just stop your crying, it's the sign of the times.
You know, like the sign of the times, like Cumbia remix. Probably don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, I feel like these pants don't really go with it. I was trying to go with like a monochromatic outfit. You know, this shirt is my brother's old school shirt, and this, I just got this vest at the thrift store. And you know, I like this outfit, like from the bottom up, maybe like with a pair of jeans or something. I was trying to go like with a monochromatic look, and so these are the only like blue pants I own, and they're like, this whole thing is navy, and with the blue it kind of fucks it up a little bit. Here's the full head to toe though. Ooh. Here, wait, he be having like his little bangs out like that, and I should talk louder because I'm further away from the camera. He has like his bangs like that, and then he's like, he holds his phone funny, but I'm recording my phone so I can't really do that. But he's like, oh, what's it called? In the video and the picture that I'm referencing, I think he was like this. You know what I'm talking about. You probably don't know what I'm talking about, and I was probably too far away for you to understand me. But next costume. Alright. That was a little too like, ugh, you know what I'm talking about? Anyways, next costume is sexy SpongeBob. You know, I don't have a white shirt. I have this beige one. But like a white polo. So this is close enough. You know, I don't have a red tie. I just have this red bow tie from last year's video. Learning how to tie a bow tie for no particular reason. Link that one below. Make sure you guys watch it. It's from a long time ago. I'm probably like a different person now. Anyways, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? SpongeBob SquarePants. You know, like, are you ready, kids? Are you ready, kids? No, jail. Oh my, I'm not. Oh god. What the? I ain't jail. I'm gonna go get myself arrested. So, next costume. Hello, now we're here a little more covered up, you know? Baby. I'm a baby now. I don't have a binky. Just because my mom threw those all away. Because I wouldn't give it up. So she just fucking threw them away, and that's it. But anyways, this is a onesie that I may or may not have forgot that I had. And that is because this is buried in my closet. Just buried, you know. But in third grade, we all had that phase. Well, my third grade class, at least, we were all obsessed with onesies for literally no fucking reason. All right. About this one and this one. Literally, I didn't even like them, but I bought them just so that I could say I have more than one onesie. Okay, I have this one that's like fucking cats and unicorns and shit, and this one fucking cats and stars and shit. I even like this one particularly because I had a hood. I really wanted one with the hood. Just that one thing I don't like. Not only the pattern, but it has a fucking tail. And then this one, I got this one. What the fuck? And then I got this panda one. I'm obsessed with this one. This one is an open foot. This one and the other one was like closed. Like straight up fucking footy pajamas. This one's cool though. It's simple. I like it. I still fuck with this one.
And then, oh yeah, you could be a panda. You know? And then this one's technically also another costume. I guess this was my sister's. She got it for Christmas a long time ago. And this is what Itza wore in Halloween 2 years ago. Because we were all Winnie the Pooh characters, so she was Eeyore. And this one's also cool. Also, straight up footy pajamas. So yeah, it was a thing. It was just a really bad phase, you know. God. Last costume, used tampon. You know, I don't have red pants. I have these burgundy ones, which are light, a lot tighter than I remember, but. Anyways, you know, like, it's cotton, and then, like, it's used. Maybe if I'm, like, you know, flipped over, then maybe it would be a little more realistic. Again, I don't have red, I have burgundy, so, like, maybe towards the end of the year period, when you get, like, barbecue sauce, you know, like, yeah. Oh, God, my respect, the respect for myself just went from here to, like, you know, but. Hopefully it went from here to for you guys, because I just made it funny. I hate myself. And last but not least, this year for Halloween, the costume I will be is a responsible fucking human being. Alright, I'm staying home. And if you're gonna go trick-or-treating this year, because I'm pretty sure Blue Island approved of trick-or-treating this year, grab this. You see this? It's not a thong. It's a mask. We're gonna put it on. And you're gonna cover your mouth and your nose. Okay? None of this shit. None of this. None of fucking this. No. Alright? We're covering our nose. Because that's the only way to protect ourselves from the COVID. Alright? And just stay fucking home. Don't fucking go potties. For God's sakes, this year was supposed to be the shit, but we got anti-fucking maskers, we got party people, we got fucking idiots just in general. Wear a fucking mask, alright? Cover your nose. Okay, that's fucking stupid. You're stupid if you don't cover your fucking nose, and I want to punch you. Every fucking person that I see in public, not covering the fucking nose with a mask. If it wasn't harassment, if it wasn't assault, I don't really know the difference between harassment and assault, that's why I said both of them. But yeah, cover your fucking nose. Don't be an idiot. Don't be a fucking idiot. Alright? Stay home for Christ's fucking sakes. Oh shit, that's lost forever. That went behind my dresser, I'm never gonna be able to reach that. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Be safe this Halloween. If you're gonna go trick-or-treating, wear your fucking mask, disinfect the food, the candy that you're giving out, and disinfect the food that you received. Alright? Not the food, the candy. Alright? Thank you. Also, just because more and more things are opening, I've been saying this since fucking June, just because more and more things are fucking opening, doesn't mean you can go out every day! Doesn't mean you should! Because you can doesn't mean you should. We're still in the middle of a pandemic. Just because we're stage 4 or 5 and I don't even know how the fuck that works doesn't mean you should still go, alright. Thank you. I'm about to go to school on Friday. Like, in-person school, you know? I'm about to die. I'm gonna fucking die. And, natural selection, baby. That's when natural selection is going to be working at its finest. If you don't have to, don't go out. Unless, go out, once a week. Be careful. That's all you got to do. That's all you have to fucking do, really. It's not really, you know, anyways, thank you guys for watching. Catch you with the fuck video of the day, yay, or the week, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Adios, see you next week. Ah. I have to to walk all the way over here. Why the fuck are these pants so fucking tight?
I don't wanna do this fucking project. But I have to be at least 16 to drop out and become a stripper, so I'll give it one more year.